Hey there, I'm Sammy from Binance, and today we're diving into Binance Alpha. Ready to unlock the potential of promising early stage tokens? Then you've come to the right place. Binance Alpha is changing the way users discover and interact with promising crypto projects, offering a unique gateway into the future of Web3 innovation. So in this video, we will do a short and simple introduction on Binance Alpha, the Binance Alpha 2.0 upgrade, and also a quick tutorial on how you can access the new Binance Alpha on our exchange. Now, let's break it down. So, what is Binance Alpha? Binance Alpha is a feature inside the Binance wallet, launched in December 2024. It's designed to spotlight early-stage crypto projects, tokens that are just starting to gain traction, and show potential in the Web3 space. Think of it as a pre-listing discovery zone. Binance Alpha lets you explore and trade early-stage tokens that may be considered for future listing on the Binance Exchange. However, please note that listings are not guaranteed and trading always carries risk. Since launch, Binance Alpha has become a trusted way to discover early-stage tokens. As of May 23rd, 22 tokens featured on Alpha have gone on to list on Binance Spot, making up 48% of listings during this period. It highlights Alpha's role in helping users spot emerging projects early. So, what makes Binance Alpha stand out? Firstly, every token is handpicked using Binance's industry insights and data tools, focusing on strong community interest, growing traction, and alignment with Web3 trends. Secondly, new tokens are added regularly, so there's always something fresh to explore. And when you're ready to trade, you can buy directly through your Binance wallet using Quick Buy, a fast, secure way to get tokens with optimized settings for better success rates. Finally, eligible users with a trading history on Binance Alpha may occasionally receive exclusive airdrops. All right, now that you know what Binance Alpha is, let's talk about Alpha 2.0. Alpha 2.0 takes things further by bringing Binance Alpha directly into the Binance Exchange. But what does that actually mean? Originally, Binance Alpha was accessible only through the Binance wallet, which meant users had to manage separate Web3 wallets and navigate additional steps to explore and trade early-stage tokens. This extra layer of complexity could be inconvenient, especially for those used to the streamlined experience of centralized exchanges. Now, with Alpha 2.0, you can now explore and buy Alpha tokens directly on the Binance Exchange. What's special is, you're still trading on-chain, but the process is now way simpler. No need for a separate wallet, no switching between apps, just use funds from your Spot, Funding, or any Binance account to buy instantly. If you've been curious about early-stage tokens but found the process too complex, let me show you how easy it is now. Now let's go through how you can access Binance Alpha in the Binance Exchange via the app. First, open the Binance app and log into your account. By default, you should be on the exchange already. Head to the Markets section and tap the Alpha tab to browse all featured tokens. Please take note that these are still on-chain Web3 tokens, so these tokens are subject to greater fluctuations and risks. You can toggle across different networks here. Pick a token to view real-time charts, project info, audit statuses, and more. You can also discover what our users are talking about with regards to the token by tapping on Square. When you're ready, tap Trade, and you will be greeted with two options to trade, in Limit Mode or Instant Mode. In Limit Mode, you set the maximum price you are willing to pay for a buy order or the minimum price you are willing to accept for a sell order. Simply enter the amount you want to spend or the amount of tokens you want to receive, and the system will calculate accordingly. Once done, tap on the button here to execute the transaction, then tap on Confirm. In instant mode, you execute market orders which immediately get executed at the current market price. The token at the top is the token you are swapping from to the token below. Simply enter the amount you want in either direction and the system will calculate accordingly. Also, prices update every 15 seconds, so take note when you're placing orders. Notice there is a priority tab here. This allows you to set the different priority modes as it determines the strategy for processing your instant orders. This is also where you can custom set your slippage tolerance to help transactions succeed. Sometimes you might receive an excessive value discrepancy notification. This means that the value of the token or transaction you are attempting to trade or purchase differs significantly from expected or market values. Such discrepancies can occur due to rapid price fluctuations and liquidity issues. If you encounter this message, it's a good idea to double-check the current market prices, ensure your transaction parameters are correct, and consider waiting for price stabilization if the market is particularly volatile. Once confirmed, you can proceed to check out by tapping Confirm. Note that before completing any alpha trades, you'll need to review and accept the alpha trading disclaimer. Please ensure that you have read the disclaimer, then tap on the checkbox and tap Confirm before proceeding. Once you have made your first transaction in alpha, you should be able to see your alpha assets appear in the Assets tab. To track your orders, go to Alpha History for both past and pending trades. Alternatively, head to Assets, then Alpha to buy or sell alpha tokens. And that's it. Easy, right? Binance Alpha is all about making early stage crypto discovery and trading accessible, efficient, and secure. And we're excited to see how you'll use this powerful tool to explore the future of crypto projects. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.